What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival, and our train is rolling this season. We just beat Troy in the last game, manhandled them. We also had a great recruiting weekend. Robert Callahan, tight end out of South Carolina, and Ken Johnson committed. 2 3-star guys, which is great, especially Callahan. If you look at his stats, his attributes, A-minus hands, and he can run a 4.69. I'm going to give him the ball quite a bit. He may start for me next year. Then you got Ken Johnson, 4.96, 65 on the squat, which is really good. He's got poor potential and poor discipline, but he's another body. So that's great. I mean, he may very well start for me next year, too. Just depends. So now I can look here. I still got these two guys right here. I mean, it looks like they really want me to recruit them. Same with the center. I mean, they still got their top 10 out there. I'm doing good with Waller, still at 25 points. Still at the top of his list. Still at the top of the list for Dwayne White. But he does not like one of my pitches, but that's okay. The other two guys that just committed didn't either. I'm going to take a chance. Let's do something crazy here. Let's do 25 all across the board for these two guys, and let's see what happens. Let's see if Boyd and Stevens, if I can really move up their list by putting a lot of points into them now. Who knows? I'm able to get a whole lot more than four guys. We'll just see. This would be a nice experiment. I normally don't like to do that. I'd rather put the points in the White and Waller since I've been going after them hard enough anyways. So, who knows? All right, let's go to Sports Illustrated. Let's see what's happening. Let's see where we're at in the top 25. We moved up three spots, 16th in the country. That's great. Heisman watch. Mike Walker, number one in the country. He's got to be. He's got to be. He's got almost 700 yards of total offense. 6 receiving touchdowns and 7. He's got 13 touchdowns in 4 games. He's averaging over 4 touchdowns a game. 3 touchdowns a game, my bad. Kid's a baller. Please stay healthy. I'll break records with Mike Walker as long as he stays healthy. Players of the week. I haven't really looked at this much. I wonder if he's got NCAA attention these last few weeks. I don't think he has. No. But I can go to Conference USA, and I bet he's the conference offense player of the year every week. He went. No, that quarterback of Tulsa done pretty well. Johnson done well at ECU. Had a good week in week 3, though. Like I said, we got our recruiting locked up. We're going to experiment with this right end, Boyd, and the center, Stevens. See if we can move up their list. They still got their top 10 out there, or top 8. May get lucky, we may move right up their list because they've been waiting for us to recruit them hard. Let's look at Memphis. They're one of the worst teams in the country. Hopefully we play smart football and just do our thing. We'll see what happens. They got a center out, a free safety out. They got a tight end out. I don't know what they're going to do offensively. Seems like their quarterback is doing some stuff, but just 664 yards in 4 games. That's not very good. Moffitt's played pretty well. He's just giving it to Walker. That's his job. Just give it to Walker. Let him do the job. This looks like familiar territory. Won the Liberty Bowl here last season. I still didn't win the coin toss. I haven't won it forever. Let's look at their team real quick. Oh, yeah, let me set my audibles. Let me do something here. I'm going to leave that. I'm going to leave that. I want to change this. If they go man on me, what's the best way to do it? Let's do the PA dive. That might be the ideal. No, we'll do here. We'll do cross. That's a pure man beater. All 4 routes are man beaters. Technically, all 5 routes are man beaters. I'll stick with slam in case they double team Walker. Okay, yeah, that looks good. Okay, let's go back to Memphis here. Quarterback. My guess is they're going to throw a lot. They got a decent running back, but that what's-his-face is gone from last year. Receiver, they're terrible. Tight end, he's their top tight end. He's out for 5 weeks. Whew. Let's look at their defense. 62, 72, 74, 74, 68, 65. Really good outside linebacker. And they got their other good outside linebacker behind him. Surely the Hines kid's going to play somewhere. That's just coaching malpractice if you put him behind your other guy. Corners, 74, 68. Their top three safeties out. They got a couple of freshmen back there behind them. Pretty good, strong safety, though. Bad kicker, punter. Okay. They just don't have a lot of talent. So hopefully this will be smooth sailing.
And they're ready to kick this one off.
Good kick there. Got a night game in Memphis.
Number 87 fields it in
clear
the end
skies.
Zone.
Oh, sweet uniforms. I like theirs. All right, let's just do quarters.
They'll get the ball here at the 27. Byrne with four wide receivers.
He was here last year, I think, that quarterback
Hold on.
Was.
Hold on. Hold on.
Looking over the
middle. Bad throw.
He had his wide out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's usually high.
I'm
that's
gonna
something
blitz.
He's been working
he can't
very
run,
hard
so
with his
I'm
coach.
Second and 10.
Force him throw quick.
Memphis comes out in the shotgun.
Ah.
Throw outside.
Crap.
Ellis,
it's a good throw.
A takedown.
Nice decision.
My free safety couldn't get over there quick
Not
enough.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just
good
long enough
out of nickel.
For him to find his target.
Now, when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
3 and 3 inside 4. Cut.
High snap. Steps up, throws it to the outside.
Good
and
defense.
Ball's incomplete.
Excellent job.
Stick
of
your hand in there and just bat it down.
It was, Coach. That one
I'm gonna blitz him again.
Written all over it, but the defender stepped up and made the play.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball right around midfield. Byrne with three wide receivers. Byrne drops back, steps up in the pocket.
Just couldn't get to him quick enough. It was a good throw.
They just took
a good little quarterback.
Gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive
yardage. Forcing them coming up into making tough throws in the tight windows.
He drops back. He's looking. He steps up. Throw short. Complete. He's into the open field. Howard
ran curl flats there. Do quarters.
It's 1st and 10. This is the 6th quarter.
Everybody was covered except the flat.
Defense.
3 inside 4.
Spread me out here.
Hut on. Hut.
And they make the stop.
It's a good stop there.
There. Maybe a yard.
1 yard gain on the
stick with quarters.
2nd and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 28-yard line. They'll work from the shotgun.
Got a halfway decent line.
Big dog, big dog.
Got a couple of good tackles.
Hot on, hot
on. Bird drops back to pass. Looks, throws it deep
Make
downfield.
Make a play. Bad throw anyway.
And he overthrew,
overthrew
his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys play football,
right.
So maybe
Let's
he should
Cloud.
Aim lower than
See if he can make another tough throw.
The offense faces another 3rd down as they line it up. Memphis comes to the line with 3 wide.
Yeah. Hot.
Drops back to pass. Steps up. Looking. Across the
Nice.
Neal picks it off.
He's gone.
He's got some blockers.
Nobody's catching
him.
Across midfield. That's just a great play
by
Neal.
At the 30. To the 20. Goodbye. And that is not what they had in mind.
It was simply a bad play. Turnovers are bad.
It was a bad play. I don't know who he was throwing
to.
I can check
the
Let's check the replay here. Let's put this back around. Right there. Oh, excuse me. Okay. He was going to that slot right here. Or he's going to the tight end. And Neal just got in front of it. He was going to this area right here where the tight end was at. Oh, that was just bad decision making there. And Neal's off to the races. It's a good play. Nice start. Good kick.
And he tacks
get back on defense.
Point. With about 3 minutes to play remaining here in the first quarter, our score, Central Florida, 7. Memphis, nothing. Central Florida lines up for the kickoff. Number 87, and Daw back ready to return.
That was an okay kick.
And he got all of this one. Great
perfect
kick.
Kick, technically, though.
This one's going to be down in the end zone
touchback.
For a touchback. The defense bent about as far back as you can that last series.
All right, let's do some quarters.
Hey, the defense can do some results.
I'll work the left side here.
South Cows, just as long as they keep the offense out of the end zone. Did you say South Cows? Yep. I did.
Oh, wow, Neil. Having the game of his life.
In the traffic and it's picked
he's killing it right
that
now.
Defenders played an exceptional ball game out there.
And he's got a boatload of interceptions. And he's one away.
22. I'm going to do one
game.
Play you've never seen me run before. Yo. Let's put Walker in the slot. Where's it at? Tight end cross. Now they're going
they're
man.
The right
that's okay.
The 50 as they start this drive.
I can still make it work. It's against zone, it's good against cover two.
Back to pass. He's looking. Across the middle.
Dump to James. That's your man beater.
They grab 8 yards there.
Let's keep that right there. Let's do a little option play with our running backs here. They're going zone. Yeah, I forgot they run this funky defense. They're running 3-3-5. I'm going to run to the right.
Comes to the line with three wide. Here's the option.
There we go.
He has some room.
Touchdown, 6 points.
Golden Knights. Well-designed play to get the halfback into the end zone.
Hey, for this guy, it doesn't matter how it's drawn up. He can make his own play.
Shotgun normal. It's killer. If you got a good receiver, you can put him in the slot and create some mismatches.
And he hits the PAT.
It's an even better start to the game.
Quarter. The score, Central Florida, 14. Memphis, nothing. Central Florida.
Keep on rolling here.
Number 87 and Daw. Deep to return.
Ah, terrible kick. That's going out of bounds.
Kicks it off.
Crap.
It sails.
That was my fault, not Rooney's.
Let's get the call. They'll be set up with good field position after the kicker sent that one out of bounds.
It's the kicker's job to send that ball deep, so we messed up.
Right, big Neil has already got two interceptions.
They'll throw on first down. He unloads it. Complete. Brought down.
Very smart by not throwing it over to my direction.
Sure
I would have picked
he's
it off.
Some great hands there.
I was sitting there waiting on it.
First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. The D-line shifts over.
Let's see if I can get a sack here. Nice.
And they get the sack.
Green, he's got like 80 speed. He knows. He's going to have a chance to make a play there.
Coming in as fast as they can.
Well, in that case, the offense needs to sneak in a screen pass at a halfback. Let him get behind a rush and then
just wait till I get defensive ends that can run.
His blockers for six.
Then I'll really have some speed off the edge.
He drops back, steps up in the pocket. He'll dump this one.
Good tackle there by Dozier.
He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
Cloud.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
Memphis comes out in the shotgun.
See if we can bait him into an interception here.
Burns set to go to the air. Looks. He passes.
Make
it.
A play. Ah, terrible play, Ellis.
Touchdown, Memphis.
He done so well all season. Didn't do his job there.
Well, you could say he's from a good pedigree when it comes to football. I think his father's taught him very well.
I was afraid to take him over. I would have messed it up even more.
And he tacks on the extra point. This drive summary is brought to you by Pontiac.
Now it's a ball game.
Gibson is lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
Right down the middle. I'm going to kneel it.
Turner fields it in the end zone.
Thankfully, that went safety. I guess that could have been.
They let this
Mr. Deep cross up, going zone. I can try to dump off the Walker. I did forget they do run this crazy defense.
Central Florida lines up with a shotgun.
Shouldn't
set.
Matter. Yeah.
Rolling right.
Yeah.
Throws it to the outside. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. Well, coach, a short pickup.
Second
on
and
that
four.
Pass play.
It was, but you know what? As long as they've got those guys
getting
open, let's
do PA flat choice.
Take a lot of pressure off those
going zone. I can dump it off to Walker if it's cover two. It's got to be a good throw, though. It's not an easy throw to make.
He's backfield. Nice play fake. Looking. He's going left. Found his man.
Yeah, 6 points. Went a good throw. He had to come back for it.
Goodbye.
He should have caught him in stride, but that's Moffitt. His accuracy just isn't the best thing. See, he curled up too much. He didn't go to the sideline. That safety didn't do a good job either. All righty. Just making these quick touchdown drives here.
And he hits the PAT. Time to take a look at the Pontiac drive.
A lot of score in this first quarter, that's for
sure. Pontiac have been bringing you fuel for the soul since 1926. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Better kick.
He kicks it.
Much better kick. Touchback.
Doss fields it in the end zone.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
So if I'm the coach, I'm telling my defensive lineman, get more pressure on that quarterback, please.
Drop the throw. Under heavy pressure.
Sack. Fumble. Somebody get it.
It's scooped up, and it's a
great play.
That's got it. And the offense came up with a ball somehow.
The blitz again. Let's try to crash
right
too this
you
time.
You can bet he holds on to the ball.
Not much difference between that and
Monster
too.
Memphis
blitz with Dozier.
Comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. He's going to go for the home run.
Make a play.
It's
all right, good defense.
Almost intercepted. The pass was knocked down.
This defense is very aggressive, and they swarm to the football. They're always making plays to disrupt the passing game.
Memphis comes out with five receivers.
Hut, hut.
Back to throw. He steps up.
Make a play.
One out to the right.
Bad throw, anyways. Don't.
He had his
doesn't matter.
Out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's
punt
usually high, and that's something he's been working very hard with his coaching.
The Tigers line up to punt.
Francis back to return.
Hut.
Gibson gets it off.
Good punt. Don't know which way to.
Francis.
Hold on to the ball. There we go.
Great passing.
All right. I'm on the left hash. Let's go.
Pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
So if let's do our wide receiver option play. And they're going zone. I'll just run it up to go with Peters.
The Golden Knights.
Let me
do
this. Let me audible to a slam. There we go.
Hut.
That's not a whole lot there.
A 2-yard run by the halfback.
Let's see. Let's do another slam with Peters.
It's second down and 8 to go. Ball right around.
Okay, they're going man on me. Let's do that.
And the secondary better be careful. This receiver wants to make a play. Moffitt steps back to pass. He's looking. Going deep.
Won a good decision.
And that one's fallen incomplete. And
I thought they were going cover zero, but they obviously wasn't.
Too many 7-foot guys play football, so maybe he should.
Two halfback circle. Ooh, they put Wilcox as an impact player.
Ball on their own 49.
I just now noticed that. I only had two going into the season.
They'll work from the shotgun. Moffitt back to pass. Throws it to the outside.
Come on, Walker.
Oh,
your best player in the country. You got to catch it.
That time, guys.
Just let that one get away from his vision just for a split second.
Perfect play call. Get the first, and you drop it.
The Golden Knights line up the punt.
Punt it here.
Horn gets it off. Dawes takes it at the 12.
Uh-oh.
There's a missed tackle. And now we'll
that
see the
bad.
Offense come out of the field for their next possession.
And I
they'll
call
take
the wrong
the
place. Let's
line.
Get back into our quarters. There we go.
The Tigers come out showing three wide.
Yeah, two. Hut.
Burn to the air on first down.
Sack.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Burn set to go to the air. Throws it to the outside.
Neal. Good tackle there. Down. That's what third
a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, Central Florida.
See if we can get a stop here, get
Memphis,
the ball back.
Seven. They'll work from the shotgun. Burns drops the throw. Steps up. Looks. Throws this one out to the right.
Another interception.
And the defense has it. And they come up with another.
All right,
turnover.
I am. That's an interception. Let's see if we can make him pay.
That was the third interception of the game.
Let's see if we can put a dagger in their heart here. Let's do a fake toss. We're going man, though. That's still okay. Have a chance to go to Walker top.
Central Florida comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield.
Nah.
And it falls
no,
incomplete.
Not enough.
Wideout couldn't drag a foot.
That was a good play call.
Really
he
nice
just
on that play.
Caught her out of bounds.
Second and
all right, they're going
ball
zone.
The yard line. Central Florida comes out with an I formation.
Run it. Let's do this.
Muffin. Run the option. Pitches back.
There's nothing there.
A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Third and seven. Let's do tight end streaks.
Third and seven coming up here.
Thought I was on the hash. Guess not. Okay.
Two tight ends here.
Let's do this.
He drops back. Looking. He tosses it short. Has some daylight. He's hit and got away.
Not the first.
And he's tackled. On third and long, they get the first down, but was it close?
Close or not, what a relief it is to the
Let's
quarterback to have
here
a new set of downs to work with.
Let's do PA wide receiver
right,
in.
Look at our Old Spice red
We're going
zone number.
Zone.
Red zone, when performance matters the most. They'll work from the shotgun. With a nice play fake.
Oh, wide open. Touchdown.
And he came down with it. What a catch.
They're doing zones. I had my post route. It's going to be open. I wasn't expecting him to be that wide open. That was a good throw, though. It was accurate. Sometimes Moffitt makes good throws, and other times he's just inconsistent. It is what it is. I'm going to miss him next year, though. I mean, I'm not going to have anybody to come in that's going to play any better. Israel doesn't have as good as arm unless training really works out for him in the offseason. And all my freshman quarterbacks, they can run the ball. I'm not going to be able to throw the ball as well as him, except for Hadley, my lefty. You know, all four of those guys will eventually leave, or at least half of them will by the time it's all said and done. I don't know how all that's going to shake out, but that's why you get multiple quarterbacks, just in case.
Take it easy, coach. You're getting excited.
Trying not to get too emotionally attached to your quarterbacks. Sack. Nice.
And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Shalogan. Went right around that kid like it was nothing. Let's do quarters.
It's second down and a long ways to go. Ball on the 14-yard line.
They're going to just keep throwing and throwing.
He's looking. Throws.
Bad throw, thankfully.
And it's incomplete.
Not a pretty pass right there.
No, it wasn't, Kirk. That was not a good pass at all. But, hey, in his defense,
7 of 16, yeah, three interceptions. He's going to get pulled before this game's out. Throw another interception in my hand, and I've seen it before.
Steps up in the pocket. Throws it to the outside.
Good throw. Oh, good defense, though.
Great range as he's able to break up the pass.
Caught in front of it.
The safety makes a good play here, but as a receiver, you got to
that was
going to
be caught if he didn't make a move there.
Lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
The Tigers line up the punt. They get this one off, and it's a beauty.
Have a chance to do something on the left here.
Francis fields it for 42.
Eh, not a whole lot.
Off the would-be tackler.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had.
Let's
the
go with.
Pick apart the defense and get down the field.
Let's try a wide receiver option play again. Yeah, they're going zone.
Defensive lineman.
I'll probably just motion it or audible please back to our slam.
Golden Knights come out in the ace formation. Gives it up the middle.
We'll go get some good blocking. 6 points.
The 30, to the 20,
nice.
Touchdown, UCF.
Had good blocking there.
Keep on scoring.
It's just ridiculous how this offense is
getting out of hand. I might
so
have to put in my second string at halftime.
We're not even at halftime.
Good blocking. Walker had a great block out there. Slam is the most simple run play in the game. Throw in that with our toss play. That's the only run game you need. If you do a lot of under center stuff. If you're in the gun, you do more speed option, more PA read, QB choice.
Central Florida, 35. Memphis, 7. Central Florida is ready to kick it away. Number 87, and Daw back to
another good kick.
And he got all
He's
going to
return
that,
though, I think.
Daw fields it in the end zone. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive as they were forced into three and out.
Boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made out of.
Still got their quarterback in there.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
Go 42. Hut.
Looks. He lets it go.
Uh-oh. Make a play.
And he's nice. Going the other way now.
Interception.
That gives the defense their fourth pick of the day.
This defense is full of
He's going to get pulled here in a minute.
The quarterback to make tough
All right, let's try a PA boot.
Make,
We're going zone.
They'll go to work.
I don't know if they're going to go cover two or not. That's probably a bad play call. They got their
corner.
They're going cover three.
Looking.
I'm going to go deep with Walker, though. He's got one-on-one. Nice. What a catch.
I was paying attention here, but I looked up and pow. The guy's got
that being said, let's
keep
it
already.
Here.
When did that happen?
Coach, I'm wondering the same thing. He's
Just
having
do
a great
tight cross.
There.
Going zone. Let's see if I can get Walker across the middle somewhere.
When performance matters the most. Three wideouts here. He's looking.
Nice. Love it.
Brings him down.
Too bad it wasn't a touchdown.
That was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The
Let's reward him. Let's finish it out with Walker here.
The first down.
See if we can do a little tight end around.
And the impact linebacker is sure enough for that.
Nice. 6 points.
Hands off to the left. And he's got the touchdown.
Unreal. Just an unbelievable ball player. Impact player. If you got an impact receiver, hopefully this season, watching all the videos will prove that you can turn any receiver to an All-American. Just call the right plays, feed him the ball as much as possible.
And he tacks on the extra point.
He's just like an 88 overall. Imagine if he had like a 99 overall kid. Who's really big or is really fast.
And it looks like
I mean, possibilities are endless when you got better talent than him. Just running a basic bell cow offense this year.
Doss fields it in the end zone.
It's going to be completely different next year, though.
He broke the ankle. The offense
Alrighty, let's go with
they just couldn't get anything going on their last
quarters.
Going three and out. Let's see if this offense can have some success.
Yep,
this
put in the backup. They had to.
Drop back to back. Throw.
Oh, so close. Almost picked it off.
Everyone had a shot at catching that pass.
Especially the guys on defense.
The quarters again.
No one open, and he threw it in there anyway.
Five wide.
391.
He drops back. He steps up. Across the
ball. Neil almost had another
one. That pass was a bullet, but you still have to look at
it
and catch it.
He tried to catch it. It just bounced right off his hands.
Maybe they ought to get him practicing with one of those jug machines in practice. That'll at least get him used to catching bullet passes.
Look. Fires deep down
Uh-oh.
The left side.
Make a play, Ellis. Make a play.
Crap. To the senior.
And he didn't even try.
That's just airing it out on third down.
That was more than enough to pick up the first
down.
Yeah,
I went back to
cloud
again. Didn't really need to. Let's do this. There we go.
This defense is looking to their impact corner to make a play. Back to pass. Steps up. Throw short. Complete.
Yeah, make a tackle.
And down he goes.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive
running backs are going
to
run
just long enough for
flex
him
bone?
To find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Yep, run flex, but another run parity.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback. A little shake and
oh my gosh!
And they make the stop.
Had him stuck Memphis there, and he still got out of it. I'm just doing all that blitz.
Set up in the shotgun here by the goal line.
Keep an eye on the quarterback.
Look at that.
On the ground with the tailback. Excellent play by the defense that time as they swallowed him up before he got back to the line.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot of breaking clean.
Let's see if they can take this one in for six.
Well,
and he's got it for the touchdown.
Touchdown.
This tight end has the potential to be a crucial part of this offense.
Potential? Heck, I think he already is.
You're right, Kirk. That's because he sells his blocks so well that the defense leaves him alone.
No biggie. They're going deep on him, and Ellis is playing terrible. He's giving up two big plays.
And he hits the PAT. Time to take a look at the drive summary. It's brought to you by...
He's able to shut those down the first couple games of the season. I'm afraid to take him over, mess up even worse. But
kicks it off. Turner fields it at the three.
There we go.
Plays
there.
Has trouble defending the pass again.
Now let's give it to one man. Wilcox here. He's an impact player. He needs to touch the ball some.
They'll get the ball here.
We're going zone. I'm definitely going to run to the right.
High formation here. They go with the option. He laterals the ball. Njoku, and he's going to lose yards on this one.
The option couldn't get around to the corner. Very athletic play there by the DB.
Let me tell you something, my friend. This
I need to hurry
anybody,
up with it, don't
and
I?
He can lay a lick on the ball carrier if they want to come in his direction.
Let's do a halfback corner.
Memphis.
And they're going man.
The defense that, well, it's just plain bad. Have a look at the numbers.
Yeah, you're being kind, Brad. They can't stop anybody. They better start tackling better. It'll be another long day.
Across the
good. There
and
we
he
go.
Pulls it down.
Good play
way
there.
Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now
let's
we're
do
looking
PA
at a
Reed.
First
going 10. Man.
Ball on the 50.
I'm going to try to go deep with Walker here just in case.
Central Florida comes to the line with three wide. Looking. Rifles it over the middle. Batted ball.
That was my fault. I hit the wrong button.
That was a close one, all right. If no one's open, there's nothing wrong with tucking it in and trying
to pick
up the
halfback circle, going man.
So it's second and 10.
Doing a 5-2. Let's tip it to Walker. If not, I'm going James over the top. Yeah, bring
it
up safeties.
Steps up in the pocket. He lets it go.
See if he can make a play. Nice, good catch.
Now, that was a good-looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
And we take a
let's
quick
do an
look
option.
From within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most.
I'm going to motion him
Knights
over.
Go with the I formation.
See if that'll make a difference. I don't know. We'll see.
Here's an option. Right side. E-lateral.
There we go. Just give it to Wilcox. Get the six.
Touchdown, UCF.
And he's a good little two-minute drive there.
For the second time this half.
Yep, he's really finding his way into the end zone. He's off to a great start.
And I know you've seen enough of my Dynasty videos. You see draw or deep balls convert. I know NCAA 06,
the
deep ball is
a
little more prevalent in this game than in the past, but what's college football today? Everybody's throwing deep balls and they're converting them. I mean, what are you going to do? Just not throw deep balls ever again? Because, I mean, it's not like it's 100% accurate. You know, if I was converting every single deep ball, it may be different.
He jukes.
I mean, on top of that, I mean, the CPU's doing the same thing on you.
On that last drive as they moved it down the field for the touchdown. They'll start this drive.
I don't consider it cheese. I really don't.
The defensive back,
but it's up to
closer.
Whatever you want to do.
On the goose. On the goose. Hut. Hut, hut. Hut.
Dog. The ball carrier.
Just got a hold there. Hold there. Make a tackle.
6-yard pickup.
49-14. I'll keep my first string in there for one drive in the second half and be done with it.
On 27, the Tigers come to the line with their jumbo package. And it's been total dominance.
Yeah, it has. Well, all right. Let's go one drive with them and then put in a second string and just end this game.
To start the second half. Here's the kick.
Right down the middle of the field, I'll just kneel it.
Turner fields it in the end zone. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports.
Let's do deep cross up.
We stated
it's going
earlier
man,
in the game
so
that this
audible to my run
for
play.
A huge day. Well, it's only been a half, but so far he's proven us right.
He's a natural out there at receiver. He makes everything look so easy. squeezes, doesn't he?
In the first half, he sure did. He made everything look extremely
good play there by Walker.
Like Brad mentioned earlier, they just don't have anybody out there who can cover him one-on-one.
Let's try this option. Okay, they're going man. Let's see if I can make something work with it. They got another corner on the other side. Still going to try it, though. Well, just got blown up there big time.
Good play by the defense. They broke up the option before it got started.
I'll tell you what, the quarterback has to be more decisive than that.
Do a toss play with Wilcox.
Outside, or take the ball,
zone.
Find a seam, and cut up field.
They line up in an eye. On the option, lateral back. He has some room.
There we go. Get the first.
And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
No question, and they were not ready for that option play. They had guys running everywhere except to the ball.
Lee, you're right. They looked like they'd never defended the option before. The tailback had
going
a ton
man.
Of running room there.
It's first and 10.
Probably dump off to Wilcox or go deep with Narcissin.
The Golden Knights set up in the gun. He throws it, and it's caught.
Yeah, he got enough separation.
I like the defense that was called. They
I'll stick
just
with normal.
Make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad
Let's
defense.
Do PA wide receiver in. We're going man.
And the result is a first down.
They bring both safeties. They're screwed. It should be a touchdown. That linebacker has no chance on Walker.
Moffitt with three wide receivers. Play action. He's looking. He's looking down the
Let's give the James on the dig. They had one high safety. So I really couldn't give it to Walker.
Nice catch.
Way to look it in. Excellent
he had good separation, too. It was a good throw, though.
These guys
really good
are
throw.
Moving the ball down the field.
Let's go here. Let's move my. Let's move Walker over. Let's do streaks.
And since we're in
we're
the
going
red
man.
Zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. When performance matters the most. Moffitt drops back. Across the middle.
Touchdown, Walker. What a good throw. That probably was a big, big mistake. That could have been picked off, but got lucky there. Got the touchdown. Okay, let's put in our second team offense. How many touchdowns he got today? Four? I mean, just another credible game. One and two. He's got three touchdowns today. Unreal. Just big, big time playmaker. The scheme is helping.
Cut.
And he hits the PAT. That score leads us to our Pontiac drive summary.
UCF, we're just getting up closer and closer to completely dominating this
Rui
conference.
Looks ready to kick this one off.
And hopefully get invited to a bigger conference a couple years down the road. I'd love to go to the SEC. I'm a big Tennessee Volunteers guy. I'd just love to see us go to the Southeastern Conference.
It at the
but I'd have happy go in the ACC as well. This ain't good.
At the 30, at the 40, across midfield.
True.
Flag down, and I'm not sure.
Flag, though. That might be coming back.
Let's find out.
Nice.
Clipping. On the receiving team.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try
so hopefully you'll get to see that live as we get invited
they'll
to a conference.
At the 12.
Whichever one invites me first is who I'll go with, because honestly, I don't know if you turn down a conference, what will happen if you get, like, shunned. And that's 6 points.
At the 40, down the sideline. At the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10.
That's just bad blocking there. I don't know what happened.
Oh, wow. I can't believe it. What an amazing
well,
that was terrible.
Even
he's got perfect blocking there. Of course, I think they went halfback direct, though, didn't
all
they?
Of them.
And they did blitz on the weak side.
So with less than 4 minutes to go in the third quarter, the score is Central Florida 56. Memphis,
I'm
going to
keep
21.
My second string in there.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Unless something bad happens, I'll have to put back the first string.
Kick. Turner fields it in the end zone.
There we go. Get some blocking. Get some blocking. He could be gone. Oh.
Well, the offense is back on the field again.
Great return.
Drive, they moved the ball there.
Okay, let's go here. Let's put in Francis. Let's do toss play with him.
Excellent field position to start.
Going zone on me. I'll run to the right.
The Golden Knights go with the I formation. They go with the option. Now he pitches it.
Hold on.
Grant with a takedown. A couple of yards there.
Not much there. Let's do RB deep.
It's second down and eight to go.
They're going man on me. I'll run clock, but
number seven,
let Israel get some touches. Let him throw a little. Still running some clock.
He drops back. Throw short.
Good throw.
He's on the run. Lewis.
Narson.
Brings him down.
Good play there.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it
I'm
good decision
this
making,
play
but
or in this formation, let's do our running back option play. They're going
target.
Man on us, going on 5-2.
It'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
And
this
right.
Impact linebacker is fired up down there.
I just got more field to work with. Don't know what the offensive line's going to do here. Could get bad.
Hut. Here's an option, right side.
Oh, good blocking.
Has some daylight.
Nice.
Touchdown, UCF. Boy, the kid knows how to run with a football, doesn't he?
I could have swore I had a why do I have a tight end at my backup left tackle? Gil Holy. Broussard. That's what it is. Anderson, that's who needs to be there. I need to make sure and change that. Lovey, sitting. Okay. I could have swore. No wonder my left tackle position was so messed up. I had a starter as my backup to my left tackle, and that shouldn't have happened. I'll have to make that change once this game's over with.
And he hits the PAT. So here's the Pontiac drive summary to recap.
63 points. This offense is really humming. But my offense is not going to be nowhere near good as good next year. You can't replace these three guys and expect to be just as good. It just
he kicks it.
I just don't have the depth behind them yet. That's why I got to be real picky about my recruiting for receivers and running backs. I need some impact players.
Hardly
maybe get lucky with a three-star kid who's really good.
They took it in for six.
You just never know.
The guys up front, they created some huge holes to run through.
Number seven is back in the gun.
Big get a good tight end, though. I'm excited about that. Callahan.
Back to pass. He steps up. Looking.
Going deep.
Going deep. Lays it out
there. Oh, crap.
He has him on the fly. Touchdown.
Didn't have a chance. He got right up in front of him.
Makes a big net there.
Whenever you have a receiver who can make plays like that, just want to get the ball in his hands and let him do the work. Listen up, my friend. That was a tremendous throw by the
like I said, tip for tat. If you don't like throwing deep balls, I mean, the computer's going to do the same to you. So not like you're having an advantage anywhere.
And he tacks on the extra point. And just over 2 minutes left.
And I blitzed again. When you use one of my blitz packages, if you can't get the quarterback, he's going to find the open man.
And they'll be returning.
Or the weakness. And weakness is usually going deep.
Francis fields it at the one.
Nothing there.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown.
Let's see if I can run some clock here. We're going man.
Go to work at the 20.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Central Florida in a four-wide set. Handoff up the middle. And they make the stop. The running back gives them 6 yards on the ground.
There. Let's go with tight end delay.
It's second down and four to go.
Nup it off to. I got a couple options here against man.
Number seven with three wide receivers. Drops back to pass.
Oh, yeah, he's got some space.
And it's caught. He's into the open field. Lewis.
Good play.
With a takedown.
Way to look it in.
A lot of space there between his defender.
Great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
I can't really do that. Let's do this. Let's go QB choice.
First and 10. Ball on
Peters.
The border.
They're going zone on me. I'll just run basic veer here.
The Golden Knights come out in a shotgun.
Hot.
They'll run the option. That's that one. Holly brings
and they got
him
a
down.
Few yards.
They got 4 yards on that one.
Gain of four on the play.
I think both of my running backs are gassed. Yeah, they are. Let's go here. Let's do triangle. Haven't second called this play in a while. Ball on the 45 going zone on me.
The Golden Knights come out in the ace formation.
See if I can make a play here. Probably just dump it off the Sumter.
He drops back. He's looking. He's going right.
It's a good throw. It's not the thing. Get the first.
That'll be a gain of five.
Third and one. Let's do slam.
Third
going man.
And this is the fifth play of the current drive.
Okay, I think I can make a play on the
number
left side here.
With four wide receivers.
Gosh, my right tackle's humongous. My backups are still bad, though. It's just going to take a couple of years. Low on the ball. There
with
you
a
go.
Takedown. How about that conversion
good
on third
play
down?
There.
Good push here by the guys up front, and they are really starting to work hard in the trenches.
Let me tell you something. The biggest compliment you can give a coach is that his team is playing hard. And you're right. These guys are playing
Let's
real
go.
Hard right now.
First and ten. Let's
go
in
zone.
This drive. They line up in an eye.
Cat 82.
I'm just going to run basic slam. I don't trust.
Washington brings him down. The running back gets
I was going to run a curl flats, but
heading to the
out of that formation, it's not the best
well
in the world unless
you
got a fullback that can
with
catch
score,
it.
Central Florida, 63.
Second and
Memphis,
eight.
28.
I wish there was a curl flats in this formation, but there isn't.
It's second down. And
going man
go.
On me here.
And this is the seventh play of the current drive.
Goal
number
32.
Seven with
go
three
deep
wide
in
Narson receiver.
Just in case. I mean, I could do it with Turner, too, but.
Hut.
Look. Over
the top
middle.
Here. Nice.
He's got it.
Lopez. About to throw
the
takedown. A bomb
like
or
a
fastball that probably would have been
make
picked
the play
off.
On the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The
Let's
offense
do a toss
executed,
play with
and the result is a first down.
Francis.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Just run clock. I'll run to the right.
The Golden Knights go with the I formation.
While I'm here, let me put in both second strings in there.
They'll run the option. And now he pitches it. Makes a move. And they got
nothing
him
there.
All.
Defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence
second
in his pass
14.
Defense. He's releasing a safety to stop the run.
And Kirk, that leaves a big hole out there. But on plays when they run the ball, it works.
Let's go with that PA wide receiver in.
Second down, 14 coming up here. And this is the ninth play
going
of the
man.
Current drive. The Golden Knights come
no
out the shotgun.
A couple things here.
Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Down in the middle. Batted ball. And the safety got a
yeah,
hand on
both
it that time.
Defenders. My other receiver didn't pull his defender away enough to get my slot guy open. That's just bad on my part. Okay, let's do a halfback corner.
The defense
going man.
Will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Number seven is back in the gun. Back to back. Looking. Wants to go long.
They brought both safeties. Oh, good defense. See, there's a deep ball that didn't work. Defender made a good play. That's how you're supposed to defend it. Just got up there and tipped it. I don't have a very good kicker, so I'm going to just practice my throwing here. Let's go tight end cross. Man. I've been going man on this play a lot. I'm going to call a timeout.
Central Florida lines up in a shotgun set. Central Florida calls a timeout.
Let's go. Let's do PA corner. They're going zone. I could give it to my post, Sumter. Might have a chance to give it to Turner if they go cover two.
Golden Knight. Come out showing three wide. Nice play fake.
Nice throw. Oh, good throw, Israel. Cover two. That was a weak spot.
That was the super duper special. As a coach, you got to give these players a pat on the back
for executing the toss play.
The pressure turns up
going zone. Zone.
Yeah,
the clock's not running. I'll run to the left or the
zone,
right.
When performance matters the most. They better block that linebacker. He is looking to make something. They'll bring him down.
Nothing there.
A 2 yard run by the halfback.
Gain of 2 on the play.
Let's do a toss play with Peters. They're going man. I run to the right. My tight end position is terrible.
If anyone can force a turnover right now, then it's the man at linebacker.
It's okay. Just got a little bit better last week with getting Callahan to commit.
They go with the option. They'll wrestle
nothing
down
there.
The backfield. Maybe the quarterback should have held out.
Okay,
that
I'm on the
well,
five.
Maybe somebody
should have
got blocked. That was an ugly look.
Let's do corners. See if I can get two of my my two shallow routes. See if I can get one of them open.
Central Florida goes with the
this
ace.
This may
set
be a disaster.
Here.
I don't know. We'll find out. Just whichever one I can find a hole for.
He drops back. Over the middle.
Nice.
And it's caught for the touchdown.
Touchdown.
Well, at this point, these guys are just out there adding stats and running up the score.
I got my backups in there. What do you want me to
do? Can't do anything wrong. You find yourself in a rhythm or a zone. This whole team seems like they've been in a rhythm since we kicked this game off.
There we go.
And he hits the PAT. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac.
70 points. Everything's really clicking.
Rudy is lined up to kick this one off.
Good kick there.
It deep.
Should kneel it.
Scott fields it in the end zone.
Oh, he's coming out with it.
So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you
let's
by EA Sports. First and 10. They'll take over at the 18.
Just finally took their starters out.
They come out with 3 wide receivers.
Hot.
Now gets the ball away. The ball is
good
tipped.
D. I took him over that time, just in case.
Able to break up the pass.
I know that the safety makes a good play.
Splits again.
The receiver, you got to get in there and play some defense. He's lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
The Tigers line
see
up
if
with
I can get a sack
wide.
Here. Got real close last time.
Stepped up, and he's hammered as he lets it
good.
Go. Good time to break
true freshman, 6'7", Bailey.
Because even if you can't come up with a sack, just let the quarterback know you're coming.
Too cloud. I don't want to blitz on a third down.
Sometimes that's just as effective as a sack.
Just by luck, though.
Ball on the 18-yard line. The Tigers line up in an I formation. Back to
get
pass.
All good blocking.
Steps up in the pocket. He's looking.
Sack him. Somebody get after him. Make a play there, somebody.
Ooh. In and out of his hand.
Dropped it.
I don't think the offense was on the same page on that drive. It's 3 and out on 3 incomplete passes.
Let's get the ball back here.
They line up to punt this one away. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Francis fields it at the 39. He jukes him.
Alrighty.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
Let's do slam.
They'll get the ball here at the 45.
Blitzen. Okay, let's
number
go.
Seven has 4 receivers lined up here.
391.
Here, just in case.
They'll throw on first down. Over the middle.
Ooh.
And he dropped it.
Drop pass. That'll drive the coach crazy. That'll drive the quarterback
here.
And that'll drive
just
the
a little option play.
Well, I'm sure he'll get an earful when he gets
he's going man
line.
On me.
You bet he will.
Run to the left.
Yes. Golden Knight set up in the gun. Here's the option. And he wants to pitch it.
Here we go. It's good
he's
pitch.
He's
got the first.
I think this offensive line is getting better and better as the game goes along.
And, Coach, I'll tell you what. I think they're killing the will of this
just
defense.
A basic slam with Peters
and
to the left.
I don't think they're done just yet.
It's first and 10.
Zone.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Got out of bounds, unfortunately.
Come out in the ace formation. On the ground with the tailback.
Good play there. Couldn't go out to the outside, so I just cut back in.
There, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
Both of my running backs are gassed.
Second and 1.
Going man on me
ball
here.
35-yard line.
Circles being double teamed. Turner
Knights. Come
being
out
double
the shotgun.
Teamed. I can maybe dump it off to Francis or go over the top with Joakim just in case.
Drop back to pass.
And nobody's covering Francis at that safety, so he didn't have a chance. Yeah, should have stayed in bounds, though.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Let's go RB deep.
First and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive.
Just dump off to Sumter.
Wide receiver. He drops back. Look. Short toss. Got it to the senior. And they push him out. No gain.
Stayed out of it.
No gain on the play.
Let's just run slam, try to run some clock.
Second and 10.
Can't stay in bounds.
The 1 yard line.
They're going man on me.
Number 7 has 4 receivers lined up here. Looking.
Good throw. Really good throw by Israel. Got the first.
Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
Let's do a toss with Peters. He's getting a lot of reps. I just don't.
And that's when you turn to Old
no
Spice
need to put Hank
zone,
or Wilcox in there.
Matters the most. Central Florida.
Run to the
comes
right.
With an eye formation.
I don't think there's enough time to me to kneel out the rest of the clock. It'd be tight.
They go with the option. He laterals the ball.
Scott yeah, nothing there. At least I stayed in.
The, play.
The quarterback caused them to run out of room. Excellent play by him to keep it from going outside.
About 12 yards out.
Do halfback out. I'm just kind of looking for simple pass plays that can keep me in bounds.
Number 7 is back in the gun.
I don't have any curl flat formations out there that I can go to, really.
Drop back to pass. He's looking. Throws to the middle.
Ooh, had to come back for it.
Brings him
30
down.
Inches.
The quarterback just lasered that one down the field, Coach.
Yeah, the defender had no shot at breaking that pass up.
I'm going to do this. I'm going to call a timeout as soon as I get down to the 1 second because my running backs are gassed. I'd rather run it than throw it here.
Central Florida comes out with 2 tight ends.
Just get it down to 1 second.
Central Florida takes a timeout.
Let's pump up my running backs. There we go. Let's do a toss. Going zone. I'll run to the left.
Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now. He lateral. Smith with a takedown.
Flag.
He made the tackle, but I think he got a little help from his face mask.
Oh, good. Okay.
Check
should get
the
first.
Referee.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense. First down.
He wasn't careful enough and got a hand on the guy's face mask.
That'll go as a 5-yard penalty for grabbing his
yeah,
face
okay,
mask.
Yeah, okay, game over. Good game, good game. Done what we were supposed to do. Nobody got hurt. Mike Walker is continuing his Heisman campaign.
There's
two teams
the
going
gun.
The opposite
this
direction.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2006. We hope you all join us again. Again, our final score, Central Florida,
let's
70,
get out of here
Memphis,
and
28.
Let's look at the stats real quick. Moffa had a pretty good game, 300 yards passing. Neal's what really set it off. All right, come on back. We're 5-0. We're ranked. We're 16th. We're going to move up the polls here again. Keep giving the ball to Mike Walker and Wilcox and Peters and keep this train rolling. Come on back and I'll talk to you later.